recording. I didn't hear it beep. Anyways, this is me. This is Corey and Paul. We're just cruising along by the Black Hills National Cemetery. I'm just going to turn the camera so you can kind of see what we're coming up on here in just a second. All right. We'll point it that way so you can see. This is the Black Hills National Cemetery right out by Sturgis, South Dakota. You can see all the white gravestones.
They bury them three deep out here.
Three deep?
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
There it is. It's a pretty big deal.
Temporary motorcycle campground, so open about 2 weeks out of the year.
Yeah. Maybe three
or four.
Got the early. The early comers. What do you call those people? The week before?
Early trash.
Yeah. There it is. The famous Black Hills National Cemetery. Just going by it, people. A lot of soldiers.
Funerals, and this was last Sunday. We had lunch together, and he said from January 1st until that date, which was March 18th or whatever it was, they had had 65 calls for funerals, and about half of them they do out, you know, either at the chapel, you know, about half of them are church funerals, but a lot of people don't have a church. So they have funerals at the funeral chapel.
Yeah.
And quite a few of them are veterans, so they have a color guard ceremony out here. Mm-hmm. I've been to a number of those things. It's kind of neat. You know, they have the gun salute, you know, and the color guard.
One out there.
Yeah. If there's a daughter or a widow or something, they do the flag folding ceremony, which would just about put tears in your eyes, you know.
It's too much.
Oh, it's very formal.
All right, we're coming back into Sturgis.
So this little red light, that indicates that it's on.
Yeah, it's recording.
Yeah. Yep.
Little Marley, I just downloaded. I wanna hear something else. Gotta be my all-time favorite Marley song.
Stir it up,
yep,
little darling.
Smash that subscribe button, give us a thumbs up on the video, throw some good feedback in the comments, and thanks for watching.